Okay, guys, I've been working on the two-seater today at home. This is actually the base for the one-seater that's almost done, but as a mock-up, since I got everything assembled for the first client, I started working on the second one to kind of get a feel for it. But this thing's a monster. It is a big old monster. The wing's actually going to be about 6 inches thicker, or not thicker, but you know, wider. The width will be the same, but it's going to sit a little differently.